Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the battery ZIF connector and disconnect the battery ribbon cable from the system board. Caution. Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the left speaker cable from the routing channel on the battery. Remove the right speaker cable from the routing channel on the battery. Remove the four 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Remove the six 4mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Grasp the pull tab on the strip of stretch release tape and then carefully and slowly pull straight away, parallel with the notebook, until the entire strip has been removed. Important: if the stretch release tape strips are pulled too quickly or at an angle, they will break before releasing the top cover. Note: the removed stretch release tape is not reusable. Using both hands, lift the battery off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place a new strip of the stretch release tape into the designated position on the bottom of the battery. Using both hands, place the battery onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the six 4mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Replace the four 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Route the right speaker cable through the routing channel on the battery. Route the left speaker cable through the routing channel on the battery. Insert the battery ribbon cable into the battery ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable.